This summer, a new Arts for Youth motion picture event.
Hey guys, welcome back to Coloring for Youngins.
Find out the true story of the love that sparked it all.
Quack, quack, you know, maybe a horse, a little
Jim, Lisa, Art. Jim always wanted to act.
Yes, Jim?
How come you always have to call her? I want to act.
Jim, I told you this 100 times.
But unfortunately, his camp only offered visual arts.
You're gonna color.
Jim, come on. This is a coloring camp.
Yeah, Jim, come on.
Literally called Coloring for Youngins.
Yeah, Jim, you know this is all about the arts of, drawing.
Acting's not an art.
Had enough. I'm done with this camp. I'm going next door.
Lisa longed to paint and draw pictures, but her theater camp would not allow it.
Hey guys, welcome to Acting for Whippersnappers. I'm your teacher for the day. And I think we're gonna get started off with some vocal warm-ups. So can everyone repeat after me? Unique New York. Unique New York.
Unique New York.
Unique New York.
Unique New York.
Unique New York.
Unique New York. Unique New York. Unique New York.
All right. Let's try red leather, yellow leather. What about Sally sells seashells by the seashore? Yes, Lisa?
At any point today, are we going to be doing, like, any painting or any sewing or making jewelry or, like, some soft shoe?
That's not going to happen, nope.
What?
This is Acting for Whippersnappers, and you are the whippersnapper, and you are going to act, okay?
Mirror, mirror, on the wall, who's the prettiest of them all? Lisa!
Lisa, get...
She's better than Lisa. She's the
prettiest. Lisa, that's not, no. ACTINGFOR Whippersnappers. Know what that says? Acting for Whippersnappers. Know what you are, Lisa? You're a whippersnapper, and you're gonna go back in line, and you're gonna ACTING with your whippersnapper friends. And you know what? You know what, Lisa? I'm sick of these antics. I'm just sick and tired of them. Go in the corner. Every day, I'm sick of you.
And then, it was love at first sight.
Every time of my life, no, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear, it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
When Jim met Lisa.
Every time of my life,
yes, it didn't exist at all.
Their love blossomed against all odds.
Pour traîner dans un monde sans toi, sans espoir et sans regret. Et si tu n'existais pas, j'essaierais d'inventer l'amour.
Two star-crossed lovers fighting to work together and create a new camp. for all arts.
Et qui n'en revient pas. Et si tu n'existais pas, dis-moi pour qui j'existerais. Des passants endormis.
Let's start a new camp with art
and acting
and other stuff too.
When Jim Met Lisa. Coming soon. Maybe. One day. I don't know. Probably not. But yeah.
Dans ce monde qui vient et qui va, je me sentirai perdu.